vachatonora muri banji Malawi ne Zambia Botswana kuna mambo anoroba banu Tanzania Namibia kunotorwa mota nebanu watu wangu wote wanazungumza Kiswahili microphone check moja mbili jina langu mimi ni maskiri ndakapenga na zitsakisha kureza mrezo dani kama ni maeto mkorezizo
Ready Dialogue umsakazo wakho umsakazo kaZulu ikwesikwenzayo. Awe nje buzizwele umfana waseZimba umaskiri esehamba wayafika khona la washaya ingoma lo Kisha White. Njengokwazi ukuthi local is lekker. Talking of local, njobu wazi uti le isu gizkatse local talent, yes sir. Today in the studio, once again, we have Ganizani Phiri. Uzo skulta le ugune nguti ena ulapa kuwa na sesu ge wafika nga api, njani. Ngokuhlaka olalela umsakazo wakho umsakazo wazulu Radio Dialogue kwesikwenzayo ke mina engikhulumayo ngu Everson Phiri libizo phela ngiyazi omunye kwampana yosecha uthi hayi laba mvile bahle bakhethana ngobuhlobo ngezibongo hayi but ashure ne engazikhulumela ukuthi yasazana siyazana
asazana bro
asazana yeah bonga udopana nje endleleni otherwise sithini
I'm not grand bro
okay kwenzakalana
Ah, kuyahamba nje sizama ukuthi siwuphushe ukuthi siphumele.
Ngiyabona sisiba le success pack. Kukhanya kukhona ukuhamba kahle.
Yakhona.
Abanye baqina ngendlala, bajima ngendlala besiba le six pack wena uba le success pack. So Mr. Ganizani Phiri namhlanje siphathelene.
Ah, namhlanje uzotshela ama updates ukususela nsuka lapha last time. Up to now, ama challenges la lezinto eziphumelele esenhlanganelazo. Before ngaqalisa ukuyenza iproduction yona le enhlala ngegule la season.
Right. Into enhle ukuthi Siyakubongela ngoba uyaphambili this is one of the proof ukuthi no as young people in Zimbabwe we can do something engahamba iyenzakale siyaphambili akukhonthi sibe siqasha something sichiyele endleleni abantu ngiyabona badubo ngothi baqasha something bechiyele endleleni but here we have a living testimony Mr. Ganizani Phiri waqalisa nje le idea encane kathi sizowafika la yakhatshana so we are yet to hear ukuthi usiphathelene kwanamuhla So Mr. Ganizani Phiri, what's been happening?
Since last time, we're preparing to shoot my first script, The Ex-Convict. We faced some big challenges. We failed to produce that script. That's when I moved to Harare. Senfile Harare, I had my script, Unfortunate Alicia. It's a semi-horror movie. About vampires. I wrote it and I want to ask you, you wrote about vampires. What do you know about vampires? How can you create a vampire in Zimbabwe? And I'm telling you people that I know how to create a vampire when it comes to movies because technology have everything. I researched with my filmmakers in Hollywood, I'm a vampire, I'm a creature. I got some ideas with what is a vampire, if vampire yens and jan, beaver and jan, what. I wrote based on that fact. And when I'm directing that film, this film, I'll direct in Leila. So I'll direct ngendlela nale eyiyo ukuthi ama vampire ukuthi noma unga try ukuthi differentiate i vampire else movie ne Zimbabwe le vampire se movie ne America uyehleke ukubona ama errors eswenzayo ngoba ngiyenza izinto slowly but sure. I know what I'm going to do and my theme is raising Zimbabwean flag in film.
Okay. Okay, that's great. That's very wonderful. Ukhulume ngakho lapha ngoba uthi ukuthi you failed somewhere. What made you uhambe waze wafika kwenye indawo as far as Harare with your dream but wena uke wafail at first?
Because I use PPP in filmmaking.
Okay.
I'm persistent.
Persistent?
Professional.
Mm-hmm.
And polite.
Oh, okay.
I persistence here in Zuti, in Hambia Rare, near continue that same dream. I fail a lap and give it up. I failed because I sang a squanzu with some summer equipment. You see, Rare is better because most of the people Panama big equipment for themselves personally. That makes easy if we talk to them. Ukuthi singedisane siproduce into enje ama new concepts eZimbabwe because this film I think is a new concept in Zimbabwe. Angaze mbone a movie lama vampires. Imagine ubona umuntu enza njengo Blade eZimbabwe kuna kumbuka enza la Vampire Diaries eZimbabwe kuna. Iyo I type of film esifuna ukuyenza just to change the film industry of Zimbabwe ukuthi beke bekhulume ngefilm enzwe Zimbabwe.
Okay, you have big dreams. Small men with big dreams. Yebo, singakhohlwa ke umsakazo wakho umsakazo zolu Radio Dialogue kwesikwenzayo. Na Flow Pioneer House ikhosithola khona 0808091 yi number yethu ke. Ungasifonela khona mpho mahara nje mahara. Yona I number yangkhona kungu 0808091. Ayidle isikhwameni sakho, idle isikhwameni sethu. So wena fona kuphela uzwe ukuthi kwenzakalani lapha e-studio. Mr. Kanizan, we understand ukuthi what is fear Harare khona ngale. You did more things than things that you did this side. So what happened exactly?
Tesemfile khona ngale. Nga approacha abantu abachiyeneyo mbatshela nge dream yami bembuza mbanika synopsis ye film nga I went further ngazi ngahamba e PGHQ emapoliseni ngisiya apply ukuthi ngawabonisa ukuthi yabona ama movies amaningi like maybe America, Asia, they use real police cars, ama police agqoka ama uniforms, you see. Thina sila budget ukuthi sikwenze khona kodwa sicela ukuthi bese ncedise ekwenzeni izinto zonezo ziphumelele. Labo basinceda sibe lama ideas ukuthi siyenzeni. Ama ideas wona lawo ke esesigxila kiyo ukuthi sikwenze sikuphumisa abasitshele khona. I went further again sangaya eZimbabwe Defense Forces ngoba ngikhangela ama movies outside there. Makungama soldier sibili kawuhamba ama trucks ama soldier sibili ama helicopters. I went with my proposal to ZDF. Basile City, okay. I was not even turned down, but okay, go and write a letter and you come with your letter. Spaces Negeza, I'm a postbet. From there, we'll get back to you. So, local, I'm passionate about what I want to do.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's wonderful. One thing I would like, I like the Iguti. The Zimbabwean government has been very supportive in your project.
Very supportive.
That's wonderful. So, can you tell us more about this project that you are about to do that made you want to go to the police and to the ZDF?
Okay, this other script, Outwang Special Forces. It's a script elama terrorist pagati. It's a script elama ele army pagati. You see. So he kunga hambe Zimbabwe Defense Forces. Uya kuruma labo. Uguti if possible, best nigga e permission uguti maybe see lungi sama costumes it. Apose hambilan lawa army, what we chine lawa army. Sizi yenzela is motor zetu. sis design at least motor zethu ezenza ngani as an army or bakwanisa ukuthi besinike one or two trucks as an army, real trucks army, kumbe maybe lamaye amasocha ama individuals, maybe the 10 soldiers were trained besitshengisele lama skills abo ku defense emoving yaleyo. I think yikho lakho abantu outside international mayibona film enjalo eZimbabwe baqalisa ukubona ukuthi okay eZimbabwe they are picking up because right now basikhangelela phansi. You see, ikwesi ngakufuna in film industry njengama artist sifuna that ukuthi sibe ku same level labanye kumbe badlula makusenzeka.
That's very true. Well, jando funga mese muno kona inga wani. What I expect to nyaya mese maita ma number one. Shata itwa first time kana tafara tima thread one. Nito amba na chivenda kote muhuru techere sani. Ruangu wanke kuru machoro ni vana kope. That's such an inspiring profile you have, Mr. Ganizani. That's very inspiring. Take me on the trip, I wanna go. So, how far are you looking? Umbe ngiti ufunhamba izingelinganani with the film industry, because I understand ngiyabona siyinyanazelela ukuthi you want to grow big, but how far? Ngoba you talking of vampires and eZimbabwe lapha sikwazi ama drama abo gringo kuphela ukuthi abantu babehlezi emasofeni bebobotisana kuphela. That's all we know, but you can you let bigger views?
Yeah, ngoba some of my online friends ngamanye ama producers from different countries, Ghana, Nigeria, South Africa, they earn their living in a filmmaking and bahamba imota ezinkulu. Ama actors phose icast yonke yabe ku cast ye company yabo bahamba ngezimoto bale mali. Ikhonga ufisa lami ukuthi even ama actors akhona phe eZimbabwe esenza lawo mabe hamba laphana ibonakala ukuthi that's an actor uphuma ku TV, you see. And ngiphumele, that's my career, that's my dream since ngisasesikolweni. Yikho lokho ngigijima isidream le, yikho lokho ngigijima. I know I'll get something, I'll have something, because currently sendihlangane lo munye ngutrikithi is a musician based in Harare. He is really willing to assist me lapha kwanisa khona ukuthi si pumise ama dreams lawo ephumi, and I know I'll do it. I know I'll do it if I get what I need. Equipment, e cast is a corner for the unfortunate Alicia. They yes, they are now ready to go. Now so kusalele kimi ukuthi ngihlanganise ama resources, everything okufunekayo, ama costumes, sesingena ke ku field.
That's wonderful. Lami zabe mfuna ukuba khona. Mina mfuna ukuba that guy ofe uqalise nodutshile eqaseni. Movie iqalisa vele ehle dutshile. I want to be that.
Okay, lwana. Ofika u crossfire eziphumela shop le phepha bheke ibullet ihleli imshaye.
Ihleli imshaye vele. That was a wonderful time we spent with you in the studio, Mr. Ganizani. Unfortunately, kulo muntu obuya lo mangoye lapha angazi ukuthi kwenzela lokho. Umangoye sedle isikhathi sesidliwe ngumangoye. But thank you very much for spending your time with us. It's a great honor. And we're looking forward to hear more, to watch more of your productions. So God bless you. And I see you see with our hammer because la pesa suga kona. Lalapho sikhona this akuyakhanya sikuthi ngiyajija
ngiyathembisa na.
But let's say kulabantu abafuna ukusebenza lawe bengakuthinta ngapi?
Even number zami 0775 857 925, 0775 857 925, kumbe ku personal website yami www.imgani.jixi.com, or bakhona ukumbamba ku Facebook Ganizani Enrique Phiri, kumbe Ocean Bed Film Productions is the Facebook page.
Okay. Oh, that's great. That's great. Siyabonga Mr. Ganizani.
Makhohlwa
ngehlalelo uphathelwe iRadio Dialogue, umsakazi wakho, umsakazi kwaZulu. Yikho sikwenzayo. Mina ke ngikhulumayo Everson Phiri. Everson kuyibizo labo yalo mama Phiri, ibizo labo yalo baba umama athi ya Everson. I think ileli bizo lizamenza inkonja. Ubaba wabuya lo Phiri wathi ya leli, I think ileli zamenza indoda emadodeni. Kanti ke siyabonga lawe mlaleli ukuba lathi kulelo hlelo. Enjoy your day. Party till the sun comes.